cell phone video of a plane dropping retardant on their street, neighbors reacted to news that someone may have intentionally set these fires near their homes.
I think it's such a shame that we are living in a time right now that, my goodness, we have enough on our plates to worry about with everything that's going on, and then you just pile on. I mean, talk about insult to injury.
It's just sad. It's just sad. I don't think there's a reason to be doing this all over the hills, because this doesn't solve